Hi children, how are you all? A very good morning. Welcome back to the math class. I'm Srinija, your math teacher from Sharing School. The previous class we discussed the following multiplication problems, word problems. The block is completed with a new block, with the block chart. This block also the multiplication block only. This block also multiplication block only. Multiplication. What is multiplication? Immediate addition is called the multiplication. Today we are going to discuss about the multiplication by using the following method. In the previous block, we discussed box model multiplication. Okay? Now, first you write the expanded form of the number of words. You multiply the number. Finally, cross your products, you add it. You get your final product. Like that, you completed before. Today we will start the column method. This is the multiplication. Column method. This is the task 4. Okay, block 12. Numbers by what is the multiply 3-digit numbers, 3-digit numbers by 1-digit number, 1-digit number. We can multiply the 3-digit number and the 1-digit number using the column method. The factors of the one below and the other and by the other and line of the page, the 1-digit in the bottom factor multiples, each digit has a top factor. First theory, first one is 216 multiplies 4. Now divide the first 1 space, 10 space, 100 space. Now 5 in 1 space, 1, 2. Top factor is like the biggest number after after you multiply 1. This is the single digit only. The number is the single digit only. Now you write the number in the 1 space column. Like this you write. Okay? 1 space column the priority. Click the digits in the column as per the basis. Now first we start the multiply the 1 space. Now here 1 space. Children like the this is the left side margin. 4 5s are 20. If 4 is it there means only 1 space number only you write down. And the next place number you carry forward in here. Okay? Double digit table. Right, you know, in the works in the column, we could be 20 times 2 times is added in the next place column. Next chapter, you start with 4 words are 4. 4 plus 2 equals to 6. Now you write 6 here. The next place multiplication also over. After 100 place multiplication. Now 100 place multiplication is 2 for the 8. Then 8 you write here. 8 you write here. Now the final answer is 816. In the next one, 326 multiplies by 6. First you write 1 space, 10 space, 100 space. 326. Now 6 are 6 are how much are 33. Now 6 you write here. Carry forward in here. Next, 1 space to 10 space. 6 twos are 12. 12 players carry forward in here. Now 58. 5 answers you will write here. What is the carry forward? Now, what space to 100 space? 6 plus 18. 18 plus 1. 19. Now the answer is 1956. Write here, Bhutan. Write here. All of you are on your videos. All of you. Ashley, Margaret, Vaksha, on your videos. Complete your question, Sandeesha. Complete it. Okay, right. Children, you do power cutters. Class will be some disturbances. Okay, now I will bring you guys. Now, 113 multiplies 3. First, you write 1 space, 10 space, and 100 space. 114 multiplies 3. first you write one space to one space. Next one space to 10 space. One space to 100 space. 3 feet are 9. 3 ones are 3. 3 ones are 3. Like this you have to do the multiplication. Next. 252 multiply 4. First you write the number ones. 1 space, 10 space, 100 space. 252 multiply by 4. Now 4 goes to 8. 4 5 are 2 5 40. 0 you write here. 2 is carried forward into here. 4 5 are 20. First 4 goes to 8. 4 5 are 20. If double number comes to me, remember, please remember. If you give it the before case value. Now here, 4 to the 8, 8 plus 2, 10. 1008. Next one, Jeffrey. 312 multiplies by 5. 1 space, 10 space, 100 space. Multiply by 5. 5 times are 10. Because here, 1. 5 ones are 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 5 times are 15. Now, 1,560. 5 times are 10. 1 is carrying forward. 5 ones are 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 5 times are 15. Next. 465 multiplied by 6. 1 space, 10 space, 100 space. 465. 6 5 are 13. Here you write here. 3 carry forward. 6 are 36 plus 3. 39. 9 plus here. 3 carry forward. 6 4s are. So the 24. 24 plus 3. 27. Now 2790. These are the all of the multiplications. You can copy it your own. completed. Four 65 multiplied 6.
Children, I'm sorry,
21. 3 5 is 15. 15 plus 4 is 17. 3 6 is 18. 18 plus 1 is 19. So here 19 equals here. Pass. Copy your book. Okay, children. This is the multiplication by using the power method. Based on these documents, you have to complete the given worksheet. You will write the tables. Once again, you will meet the next class again. Due to some power problems, the class will be in school in cinema. Okay, you will meet the next class again.